the text of this composition and the one to follow it. The text comes from Song of Solomon, and in this story, really, there's this woman who says, I'm colored by the sun because my brothers made me work in the vineyards. They made me work in the vineyards, and I've been darkened by the sun, and I've been rejected. I've been rejected by those who see me. However, that's kind of where Palestrina stops. That's where he stops his story. What he doesn't continue is, but then the king, this is King Solomon, King Solomon chose me to come into his chamber. And according to the story, they actually became lovers. And that's where our next composition after this takes off. Afterwards, we'll sing in English the rest of the Song of Solomon, where Palestrina stops. So if you follow the story in Latin in your program, you will hear the English finish of this story in the piece that follows this, Arise, My Love, by Blake Henson. So here's Palestrina.
Oh, Thank you.
next piece of music features our incredible accompanist, Anara Morgenstern. And one of our graduate students graduating this semester with an MM in vocal performance, Mara McMillan. This move, Mara McMillan. This is a movement from Brahms' masterpiece, Ein Deutsches Requiem. And it's incredibly touching music that refers to God as a metaphor of a mother who comforts her child.